Hey, it's Kylie Havens in the WOWO newsroom with your top stories. More reaction to the terror attack in Orlando. Also, new details on a distribution center for Fort Wayne's GM plant. And gas prices are up again. All this and more coming up this afternoon on WOWO and all day long on WOWO.com.